go. Okay, so I need to go back.
Another one of these. I wonder if they connect. I really need a stem. BD-1, over here.
Hola, Magenta. Thank you. I'm good. How about you?
What's that? Yeah, it's incredible.
Yeah, it's all good. Oops. Jesus. Hello, George, boa tarde, sucesso.
the tomb. Massive.
Ooh.
And the Empire?
No sign of them down here.
What about Cordova?
Still not sure what I'm supposed to find. He's a little...
eccentric? Tell me about it. But he wouldn't send us here for his amusement. Keep an open mind.
Don't think I'm supposed to jump down. So let's explore.
Ugh.
That's not a good idea. Whoa! Oh my god, I'm dead. Hello, Clayton. Tudo bem? Valeu, valeu. Bloody hell. Everything. Again. Help!
help. I'm okay.
Olá, FR Games, tudo bem? Olivia joga mesmo. Hey, it's all good, mate. How about you? Cool, man. Jesus. Esses bichinhos são muito chatos.
dim here.
Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
Eu vou trocar pro vermelho depois. Olá, Ricardo.
okay? Good to hear.
Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? Yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft. Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD? Seems like these spheres are related to the sockets on the ground. What do you think, BD?
Doing okay, BD-1? Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Yeah? I need to settle the sphere in front of that middle wind shaft.
Vai muito rápido.
It's not just wind rippling through these chimes. Voices. The past.
Okay, I got it.
Never seen that before.
Whoa. Fight this guy right now. What a... is that?
Time for a stiff. On the man.
Consegui. Thank you.
Everything okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it.
Ugh. This lightsaber can't solve everything.
Hey, BD-1? Just checking on you. me, BD. Okay, BD-1? Glad to hear it. Just making sure you're still there.
check it out.
Focus. The Jedi do not seek aggression, but we stand against it. The Force is there to shield us. The obstacles in your path define the path. What stands in the way becomes the way. Now, try again. Push the ball before it reaches you. Continue. Faster now. Complete the test.
It stands in the way, becomes the way.
My friend, take a look at the detail on this bark. The distinctive striations. It can only be a Rosha tree from Kashyyyk. It's time to call on an old friend. If the Zepho had contact with Kashyyyk, there is a good chance Chieftain Tarful will know about it.
This guardian was destroyed long ago. Hey, no. So what was in there?
Olá, RT Pesca, tudo bem? Beleza, beleza, RT. Olá, Vera, tudo bem? Seja bem-vinda. Obrigado pela presença aí.
Back there, BD1?
Grateful.
BD1? Just making sure you're still there.
There's gotta be another spear somewhere.
Didn't we see one of these spheres on the way in? We did swing on it, didn't we? I wonder if there's a way to get it down.
Doing okay, BD-1?
Was deliberately destroyed. I can still feel the hate of the act.
I need one.
My friend, this tomb is utterly fascinating.
Thank you.
BD-1? Just making sure you're still there.
one.
Zepho crafted this artifact as an offering to the wind. It was destroyed intentionally for some reason.
Thank you.
help.
Thank you.
Holding up okay? Good to hear.
Valeu, Assis. Um abraço aí, amigo. Obrigado.
Hi, BD1.
Okay, so ball would come from there. Thank you. Oof. There we go, mate. Finally.
What did you find?
The Zeppa went to Kashyyyk. Cordova mentioned someone named Tarful.
A Wookiee chieftain. They were old friends.
Think he's still around?
There's only one way to find out. We have to go to Kashyyyk.
Just open the way.
Yeah. What is this? Continue excavating. I want rare artifacts, not useless trinkets.
Thank you. BD-1, it's them.
Some help? That was close.
Some help.
Hey! Something we can use?
Yes!
An Imperial officer was trying to hide a relic down here. It was a cave-in. She became trapped and never escaped.
Here!
under an Imperial dig site. It got a lot further than we thought.
We can't worry about that now. The Empire's identified you as the Jedi from Braca. They're searching for the Mantis as we speak.
Can't you move the Mantis?
It's too risky to start the engine. Its power discharge will draw their attention immediately.
I'll be back as fast as I can.
Take the pressure. Get back here, coward.
Some meds, BD1. Good timing. Got a scan? What's this? He was killed by a cave-in. Imperial excavation is making these tunnels unstable. Just took down a trooper wearing black and red armor. The same type from Braca.
A purge trooper. Their only purpose is to hunt Jedi.
Are the Inquisitors coming?
It's possible, but we're far from Braca. They might think purge troopers are enough. Or they could be stalling you on purpose. Stay wary.
What do we find? Oh, okay.
That's an excellent find. It will need my personal evaluation.
I get some aid?
Olá, EW! Beleza? Bom domingo pra ti também, amigo. Como é que tá essa força? Tá demais também. Assim que é bom, né?
First step.
ele veio no... Ele é grátis desse mês agora. Esse é o Jedi do Fallen Order. É muito gostoso esse jogo. Eu não sou muito de Star Wars, mas esse jogo é bom.
What? Nice work out there, kid. Hey, you got some real moves on you. Just tell me that this visit wasn't for nothing.
I found the tomb of the Zepho Sage. They definitely used the Force.
An advanced civilization of Force wielders who mysteriously vanished. No wonder Master Cordova became so obsessed with them. What else did you find?
Before they disappeared, the Zepho journeyed to the planet Kashyyyk.
Oh.
Cordova had a Wookiee friend named Tarful. Maybe we can find him.
Kashyyyk, look, things are really bad down there. The Empire's muscling in on those Wookiees big time.
Then we better get ready for a fight.
I think this lifestyle suits you. Fighting that walker seems to have made you more confident. So, how are you holding up?
Name with the Force?
Yes, with the Force. I know you said it could be overwhelming. I
haven't gotten myself killed yet. Rather not talk about it.
Yeah, well, I understand. More than you realize.
Oh, why? You choose to stop using the Force.
When the Purge started, and our clone troops turned against us, my Padawan and I took several younglings and we went into hiding. But we didn't last long. Imperial Patrol was about to discover our location, so I tried to lure them away from my Padawan Trilla. She stayed behind with the younglings. They caught me. And they tortured me. They wanted to know about the others and how many were left, but mostly they wanted to know about Cordova and where he went.
But you escaped.
Yeah. It was a prison riot. I saw my opportunity and I took it. But they almost broke me. And I am not the same as I was, Cal.
Your Padawan. Did she survive?
No. But that's why we can't give up. We can't let the sacrifice of those closest to us be for nothing.
Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm great. Just enjoying some peace and quiet.
Wonder where we should go next. Yeah, maybe there.
Kashyyyk! Okay.
Today, our great military is dedicated to enforcing the laws of the Empire, yielding to no one who seeks to destroy our galactic harmony.
You hear that garbage?
Turn it off, please.
Lying imps. Do you think anyone buys this junk?
Too many on the core world. Your daily lives haven't changed much since the Empire.
Oh, come on, some of them are even richer than before. Not like the expendable worlds. Not like Latera.
As long as the Emperor keeps the right people happy, we'll never stop.
That's why we need the Jedi.
Then we better get this holo thing fast. We're about to drop out of hyperspace. Sit down.
Tell me we're not running that blockade.
Oh, only as a last resort. I've rigged the Mantis' transponder to transmit Imperial signals. Hey, Grease.
Yeah?
Keep your power signature low and act like we belong.
Just like Braca. No sweat. I don't need another set of hands. Just please keep your eye on the scanner.
All right.
Please.
All right.
All right.
I don't see anything.
You're preoccupied with something on the ground. We're clear.
Doesn't look good.
The Empire is devouring Kashyyyk for its natural resources. Wookiees have been enslaved or displaced.
That was a close one, kid. Aren't you supposed to be watching the monitors?
Guerrilla fighters, Wookiees and off-worlders ambushing an Imperial convoy.
Walkers approaching their position.
Tarfa could be with him.
Tarfa could be anywhere. Like deep in the ground, like we're gonna be if we get caught up in that battle down there.
We don't have any other options. And they'll die without our help.
So what's your plan?
Sabotage. We used to scrap walkers on Bracca. I'll just jack one.
Get a load of the kid. He thinks we're back in a Clone Wars.
Captain, get us near those walkers.
Wait, what?
Listen, those walkers double as troop transport, so once you get inside, be careful.
I have no freeze grease to work his magic.
Hey, do me a favor. Stay alive down there.
I'll add it to the plan.
Right, if you're jumping, you better do it now, kid.
You ready for a swim, BD?
BD. Whoa.
You ready to do this? That was close. I wonder how we get inside. Yeah, I'll try the leg. I'll be more careful. Okay, now where?
I got this.
Olá, Milson. Tudo bem? Boa tarde.
Thank you.
Just a little more. Yes, we keep going. Let's climb to the top.
Finally.
Actually worked. Okay, throttle.
Report, what's happening over there? You're in violation of Imperial Protocol.
Shut that guy up.
207. Stand down or we won't.
Better. Let's do this. So those are the blasters. Just brought an ad to the table. Who are you?
Someone making the Empire angry. We're venturing on an imp landing pad up ahead with my buy support.
Copy that.
make him even angrier.
I'm okay. You all right?
No, you're not doing that again.
You just wrecked a perfectly good walker. Got a name?
Cal Kestis.
Saw Gerrera. What are you doing on Kashyyyk?
Looking for somebody. What are you doing here?
My companions and I came to Kashyyyk to disrupt Imperial supply lines.
Hey!
Who are you looking for?
A Wookiee chieftain named Tarful.
Tarful is impossible to find. There's a reason he's evaded the Empire for this long.
He's a freedom fighter?
He's the freedom fighter. A symbol of the Wookiee resistance. Striking at the Empire from the Shadowlands.
That's all for tonight.
This is all.
Thank you for watching.
What do you want?
Really appreciate it.
Jedi business.
And we'll Jedi. Continue.
Not all.
With Star Wars, the Jedi,
get that over corpse.
Fallen Order. I think that's the actually. Yes, Fallen Order.
Intel suggests that some of the captains there are guerrilla fighters.
I should help them.
Thank you.
One of them might know how to contact Tarful.
Valeu, valeu, galera aí do Brasil, obrigado. Eu vou ficando por aqui e eu vou continuar na próxima. Valeu.
With a bit of luck, we'll intercept any distress calls.
Appreciate it. My lieutenants and I will scout ahead to prepare the attack.